Fully integrated security technotronic officer active and reporting for duty.
Okay, that's a mouthful. Let's shorten that to Fisto. And might I say what a nice blue collar thing you've got going there. I've not seen that before.
Yes, sir. Fisto reporting for duty. Okay. Please assume the position.
No. When I said I liked the little blue, I was just practicing my being nice thing, okay? Just no, okay? Just no.
I am programmed for your pleasure. Please assume the position.
No. My pleasure is for you to work at the Atomic Wrangler.
Fisto will report to the Atomic Wrangler for further orders.
you do that. James Garrett is your new owner.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes. Gay.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
And we're back. Right, we are here in Cerulean Robotics, if I'm saying it correctly. We have found and activated a sex bot. We have not tested the item out. We're going to leave that to our employer. Actually, we're not even going to think about that. We are not going to think about that ever again. We have now acquired all three of the workers that Garrett needs, and we are going to go back and get our reward from him. Before we do that, we're going to loot the place, because we didn't check everywhere, I don't think. Looks a bit dangerous, doesn't it? You know, it does occur to me, though, in spite of the slight electrical danger, and I mean, you could say that at least means there's power in this building. This building is, well, pretty damn nice. Why is there nobody here? Why has nobody come here and turned it into something? I mean, it's got a fairly open layout. It's not the biggest building ever, but it's reasonably big. It's big enough to build a bar or a, I don't know, restaurant or anything, really. I mean, a fairly large shop. You know, it's got power, as we said. And that is a little freaky. It's got a lot of sort of spare parts lying around. You could use these to fix the place up. Old furniture. A conveyor belt. Not totally sure what that would be used for, but still. Why were people not coming here and claiming the place for the run? Adrenaline booster implant. That's one of the... You have gained the man-machine perk! Nice! That is the... the perk that allows me to have four implants in the body, I believe. Let's have a look. Man-machine! A robust constitution has no problems handling a few foreign elements. You can install up to four implants in your body. Excellent. Now, I've got a few of those now. Machine head. You grind the gears of machines and gain a damage bonus against robots. Really? That's not. Cyberlimbic. I've got cyberlimbic, so I can have four implants in the legs, two in each leg. And is that it? It is. You can get one perk for the arms and one perk for the head. And to get them without spending a perk, you need to get all of the implants for that particular area. I'll now have two of them. I should go to the doctor and get that sorted. Terminal access card? I don't think I need that anymore. I'm assuming that's for that terminal. It would seem to make sense, wouldn't it? So yeah, I think I should go along to the clinic and get my implants sorted out. Okay, I think we are done here. Okay. Right,
Let's roll out then.
Right, let's get out of here. Okay, I mean, this entire area, though, look at it. So that was the building we just came out of. That should mean if you clear the rubble out of one of the hallways, maybe you can get up to the upstairs areas as well. That would be... You know, and why is that boarded up? Why is that boarded up? Oh, hello. Anyway. And then there's this building. The people of Freeside really, really are not making an effort, are they? I mean, that building looks... I mean, I don't know what it's like inside, but... It looks a fairly strong building. No damage on the outside. That one's used. I can't get in. I mean, even the bush shelters. I mean, if you think about it, put some boards on the outside here to keep the weather off. Maybe put a table in front, and you've got a perfect kiosk. Sorry, I'm using the Norwegian word. Sell food here. I mean, yeah, you'd have to clean the area up a little bit. Move some of the destroyed cars. And I do realise that the people of Freeside and the wasteland in general seem to be completely allergic to the concept of cleaning up. Do we get another one? See, what you do is... You know, we should do this. We should spend some of the caps. We should take over those buildings back there, turn them into restaurants, more casinos, a hat shop. A hat shop. Perfect. And then... Also, commandeer these and set up little food things. We make a fortune. It's getting late. Oh no, we're going to Garrett's. We're going to the Atomic Wrangler, which is... Well, the quickest way is this way. Yeah, I'm beginning to look at Freeside as real estate. Well, we built a house from an old school, we built a casino and hotel, a large one from, admittedly, a casino and hotel. Maybe we could take over in there. Apparently no one's using it anymore. You know? You never know.
Might have to find myself a card game in here, Chief. Very tempting.
Sure.
Hello.
Right, now we've got a few... Okay, yeah, we have actually got a few quests.
I hear Benny went missing. Yeah. I can't help but wonder what happened to him.
I could answer that, but I'm not going to. I'm looking for a little R&R. No, I'm not. I'd like a room. No, I wouldn't. The followers are looking for trade supplies.
Interesting. Well, you're going to need to speak with my brother, James. He handles all of the trading contracts and general operations.
Okay, I will do that. Lie and give 600 caps. I collected all the debts. Why is that a lot? Didn't I?
Bye.
Have I not collect? Did we not collect all the debts? Let's just... Quests. It was something like... Debt collector, wasn't it? There it is. Find and collect 250 from Lady Jane. She's near the Strip North Gate. Okay, I really want to avoid the Strip. I really do want to avoid...
Evening.
Evening!
Doesn't look good. This buildup of forces between the NCR and Legion. Not good at all for business in the long run, if the Legion wins.
Nice collection of alcohol in the bank. The followers need to find someone to trade with for supplies. Yes, they do.
Really now? This is news. We could possibly supply what they need, but they would need to supply us in kind. They have the tech know-how to make our stills work more efficiently. Pure alcohol means we can get our customers drunk quicker. Getting our customers drunk quicker means more caps spent at the tables and stuffing slots, if you know what I mean.
Win-win.
Plus, the extra alcohol can serve as surgical disinfectant for their needs. The followers are a good lot. They've stitched up our boys in the past.
Well, who could object to that? More alcohol. Probably the followers, but Whatever. If they want the supplies, they want the supplies. I might be able to work something out. Leave it in my...
Good. We can supply them with all the medics they need. For the fixer, we'll only be able to send over some basic drug components. Okay. We're not in the business of getting people off drugs, so we don't really dabble in that side of things. The followers should be able to whip some up with what we have available, though. They just need to agree to fix up our stills and keep them maintained, plus cover the cost for raw materials needed to make the alcohol.
Sure they will. How's business?
The buildup of tension around the dam isn't making things safe, but it sure is bringing in a lot of hotheads looking to drink their worries away.
Okay. Let's get it over with. I found the sex bot you're looking for.
You did? Ha, damn! I've been looking for one of those for years. For my customers, I mean, I'm not into that kind of shit.
I really don't care what you're into, mate, as long as you keep it away from me. Burnout 40. Thing is, Fisto's a heavy-duty piece of equipment built to last. Oh, good grief. Yeah.
You're right, you're right. Something like this. It's worth a little extra because it's gonna keep on satisfying you.
Oh, God. Ow. Really?
Those disgusting fetishists, I mean. Something wrong with someone if they gotta fuck a machine.
I have a feeling that's not the way round it's going to be. Just saying. Fisto is already programmed to respond to your commands.
It is? It will? My God, imagine the possibilities.
Now, I'm doing my best not to.
It didn't happen to come with an owner's manual, did it? Forget it. Trial and error should do it.
Okay. You wanted a smooth talker, and I found one.
And who would that be?
Santiago.
That honey-mouthed son of a bitch? Fine. At least left to shut up occasionally. Those pretty lips of his are gonna see more traffic than a Brahmin trail in low summer.
Okay, you're just giving me a huge number of images. I'm not all that, you know, just... Can we just deal with the money? I found you an escort who's a ghoul and a cowboy. If we could possibly just trade money on this deal without any graphic imagery.
Imagine that! What's his name and when's he start?
Her name is Beatrix. Beatrix? And she can start immediately. I think it's Beatrix.
A she, huh? Well, I guess the customer who made that request can't get everything he wants. Hell, who knows? He might not even notice the difference. Looks like that gives us a full roster of new ass to sell. Good work. Enjoy the bonus.
All right. 50 caps. 50 caps! Really? I've been running around. Freeside fame gained, though. That's probably the reason to do this.
Bye.
50 caps. Idolized for getting sex bots. Brilliant. That's renowned for your extensive support and goodwill. You are idolized by the community.
Hey.
There is something wrong with this community. Not you, Beatrix, though. I mean, you know, how you doing?
Howdy.
I still wish you could come with me, although I preferred the other outfit. Okay.
Goodbye.
I was just saying hi. I'm not in the market for anything else. So we've become idolized, Bill. Okay, yeah, you're on your way to the followers, hopefully. You're going the wrong way, Jacob. The followers are that way.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Okay. Exit.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler...
So, go back to the followers, tell them the good news about the supplies, and then find something more profitable to do. We've got a few things, actually. We've got to go and check out the abandoned building that the fiends dare not enter. And, of course, we need to find the ranger for that bounty. We'll be doing those two at the same time, actually. They're in the same direction.
Hey.
Hello!
I sincerely hope the NCR are getting supplies in place to defend against an attack, because it looks like the Legion has plans for the dam again.
I think I found someone who will be able to cover your supplies.
That's phenomenal. Who did you find?
The Garrett twins.
They supply Freeside with drugs and liquor. From my point of view, they're just better organized pushers. Upgrading their stills would increase their supply of liquor and chems. How does that help Freeside?
You're a glass half-empty person, you are, aren't you? You get your chems and can help anyone who gets addicted. With a surplus of supplies, you could use the captain influence to expand. Yeah, I don't think that's going to work with you, is it? They just need tech support and raw materials. You get your chems and can help anyone who gets addicted.
True, we could help addicts, but the cycle of addiction, recovery, and relapse would remain.
They just need tech support and raw materials.
Good point. We wouldn't be paying anything for their supplies, just a portion of our food waste to make ethanol.
There you go.
We get food from nearby wasteland farmers in exchange for medical services, so we could put our caps back into helping Freeside. Tell the Garretts we'll keep their stills running if they provide us with supplies. Thank you for arranging this. You've been a godsend.
You're welcome. We've got to go back to... We've got to go back to the Garretts. You know... Oi, you!
Hello again. Still in one piece, I see.
Yeah, come on, dude. Would you like to reconsider my offer to travel with me? I really could use your help.
The last time we discussed this, you didn't exactly wow me with your pitch. What have you got for me this time?
Fine.
Certainly.
Can I do something for you?
Personally, no. But thanks to you, Julie says we're a lot better off these days. I'll take her word for it. So thanks.
Would you like to come with me? I could use someone skilled in medicine and drugs.
You've helped the followers, so you can't be entirely bad. To be honest, I haven't heard anyone say a negative word about you. As long as you keep working to help people around here get a fair shake,
shot them,
sure,
usually.
I'll lend a hand. All right, let's not waste any time. There are people out there to help, things to learn. Maybe not in that order, but let's get
right,
to it.
Excellent. Arcade has given you the better healing perk.
I'm not exactly a mercenary, but taking out scumbags of this magnitude wouldn't cause me to lose any sleep.
Okay, that's good to hear. Right, we got a new perk. All excited. Let's have a look. Better healing. While Arcade is a companion, the player regains more health from all sources. Does that include my radiation thing? Right. Cass. You see, the thing is I need him because we're on a bounty, and I really want to, you know, find out what the doc knows about healing and... Oh, you know what? We can fit three people in the van. It'll be a squeeze. We can fit them in the van until we've dealt with Russell's... Russell! What are you doing? We can fit them in the van until we've dealt with Russell's bounty. What was the way we do this is to go...
Good idea. Got it.
Okay, yeah, no, you good actually idea. Keep your distance. That's actually a very good idea.
I can do that. Good call.
That's the one we wanted, so... And then Cass, I've told her to keep a distance. Arcade, also, keep
Wherever
your distance.
You want me. No problem.
Excellent. Now we have to go back to the Atomic Wrangler. Okay, we got all three. Excellent. We've got to go back to the Atomic Wrangler and get that quest completed. Yet another one off our list.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
I mean, look at this. I mean, this is actually a prime spot, which I guess is why the Van Graaff family used it. Need a mod. Where's the door? We need a mod to be able to use that place if you kill the Van Graaffs and blow the place up.
I always suspected Benny was a coward.
Benny wasn't a coward. Benny was not a coward. He was many things, but he was not actually a coward. Hello, James. Jacob, you're supposed to be at the followers getting... Were you the drunk? No, you were the one high on... You're supposed to be at the followers, not in the bar.
Some guys were in here earlier saying you survived Benny's goon squad. That's one hell of a feat, bud. Have a drink on me.
Okay. I don't mind if I do. Thank you very much. That's the way to get on my good side. I spoke with Julie Farkas. She says the followers will accept your offer.
Hey, that's great. We'll get some supplies sent over today as a show of good faith.
Excellent.
Once our stills are upgraded, we'll never be short on liquor for our patrons. If Jacob Hoff is sober, we might even have a few new drinks on tap. Most might view us as drug-dealing enablers around here. But honestly, we care about our patrons. It's bad business for people to get addicted.
All right.
We've got enough crime in Freeside without a bunch of strung-out junkies robbing traders and gamblers to afford their next fix.
This guy sounds pretty reasonable, to be honest. How's business?
The buildup of tension...
Yeah, no, we've asked this. Okay, excellent.
Bye.
You are supposed to be getting your act together.
All hail the Slayer of Caesar! It's about time that slave master got his.
Good day.
Hello, Santiago.
How are you today? Santiago is fabulous.
Santiago's... Okay, no, really? Just... Can we not have a decent... You're not going to offer me sex, are you?
Well, if it isn't my number one fan, what can I do for you, number one fan?
Never mind. Just curious. Okay, That means... We're kind of done. We're kind of done in this area. Debt collect. Find and collect 250 caps from Lady Jane. Where is Lady Jane? She was near the North Gate, according to this. Can you guys just...
They're sitting tight.
Just don't be gone long.
Stay here. The thing is, our house's Securitron bot things looking for me. Okay, I've got pulse slugs loaded. Let's just try and look casual and, unassuming. Just walking here, nothing to see. No interest in destroying robot armies of death. Just wandering around looking for you.
Howdy.
Howdy!
Hello. Lovely to meet you.
I was hired by the Garretts to track you down.
In that case, I suppose you're here to collect. I apologize, but I simply do not have enough caps on me to cover the debt. If someone were to recover my caravan from that cave, I could easily pay in full. But who would bother with such a mess?
Caravan from the Lady Killer! Jane, surely a lady of your stature has honor sufficient to pay her debts. Barter 40, I find it hard to believe you ran from a caravan without taking something. Speech, no. I could retrieve the caps from your caravan. I'm curious as to where the caravan is. Lady Killer! There you go. Surely a lady of your stature has honor sufficient to pay her debts.
Oh, you charming, wonderful hunk of a man. I agree. I cannot risk my reputation on such a paltry sum. Here is what I owe, paid in full. I may scrape a bit to get home to California, but I'm a resourceful woman. Here is the last known location of my caravan, if you feel like looking for it.
Awesome! I get the caravan location as well. Brilliant!
Handsome.
Hey! Hey! And who said I wasn't charming, huh? Huh? Never mind. Charming! Charming Jack! That sounds pretty cool, actually, doesn't it? Charming Jack. Better than Handsome Jack, anyway. Charming Jack. Yeah. All right, guys. Feeling pretty good now. Follow me. We are, there's just too many of you. You're crowding me. Look, Cass, seriously.
Let's see what you got.
11 whiskey. Just have some more. Look, you've got more whiskey than me. This is how much you mean to me. You have more whiskey than me. And I really want you to just go back to Good Springs.
Well, why are you leaning in all of a sudden?
Okay, because I'm trying to be nice. I want you. Yeah.
If you're sure. You're lost.
Trust me, I'm gonna get this bounty sorted. Then I'll come back for you, I promise. Go to
back
Good
to
Springs.
Back to the gilded cage.
It's not a gilded cage. It's a really nice house. I built it myself. Be nice. Okay.
All right, then.
Out of the way, boys. Out of the way. Lady coming through. Do try and impress me, Arcade. Do try and impress me. Don't make me regret this. Okay, I'm going to get a night's sleep, and then I'm going to travel on to... Where are we going? Oh, God! I forgot to... Return to Francine with 388 caps. Find Lady Jane's caravan and collect caps from the remains. I've got to collect the caravan caps before? She's already given me 250 caps. Didn't she give me 250 caps? She gave me caps and the location. Oh, those caps are for me. I'm going to steal those caps and then I'm... Okay. What? Brock Flower Cave, which is near Camp Searchlight. Okay, we'll do that another time. That thing's... God, it's a mile away. Right, then... What we're going to do is speak with Handley. We're going to do that, but first of all, scout the abandoned building. Talk to Camp McCarran about reassigning soldiers to Bitter Springs. Yeah, we did promise that, didn't we? The Camp McCarran's not that far, actually. We should get that sorted out. You know, we will sort that one out. But for now, let's go do the fiends. Let's go do the fiends thing. Oh, you better come in because I'm gonna have a night's sleep and then we're gonna travel to Westside. Okay, Westside. And
Westside, huh?
Yes, Westside.
I passed through here with another follower a while back, Anderson. The locals were having a lot of trouble getting water through.
Okay. Are you coming? You look... Oh, really, really? We're having that already.
If you would like me to die very rapidly, this is clearly the best tactical choice.
Okay.
No arguments from me.
Okay. You know what? It does occur to me that I should probably talk to you. I'm very
What's
bad
up?
At this. You'll get used to it. What's your opinion on the current situation? We're in Westside, we're about to leave and hunt for an abandoned building. The fiends dare not enter.
It could be better. If we can find a way to work toward the independence of New Vegas, that would be ideal. But really, as long as you don't help out the Legion, anything's better than that.
There is very little chance of me helping the Legion out. Tell me about yourself. I'm being nice, you see?
I'm really very boring.
Okay.
You get better stories out of a Freeside junkie.
Arcade, I'm asking you because I'm interested. Don't put yourself... Oh, God. You always deflect personal questions.
Only to obfuscate my past association with a fascist paramilitary organization. I'm joking, of course. I will deflect personal questions at any opportunity. Honestly, it isn't too difficult if you have half a brain and aren't a complete jerk. I wanted to help people, and I enjoyed learning, so I signed up. New Vegas is in trouble, so I came out here. If someone doesn't step up and try to help the people here, it's going to end very badly.
Can we go back to the bit about the paramilitary fascist organization, maybe? Just a little? Where did you get your medical training?
The followers taught me everything I know about medicine. Despite our humble abode here in New Vegas, we have great facilities back in the NCR. We may have overextended ourselves by setting up camp in Freeside, but the people here need help from someone. If not us, who?
Me! Me! I'm apparently the savior of Freeside now, even though I didn't direct the power to them from Helios because I wanted a weapon of death. Yet I'm feeling ever so slightly bad about that since I rarely, rarely ever use that weapon. It's just not me. Let's talk about something else.
All right.
That makes me feel happier. I'd like to perform... Really?
Easy as a heart transplant.
Okay, that... Okay, so... He can do that. That is useful, isn't it? So what have I got? I've got subdermal armor. Who doesn't love subdermal armor? Endurance plus one. Who doesn't love endurance? Right, what have we got here? Synthetic lungs. Those were useful. Reflex booster implant. In situations where milliseconds make the difference between victory and defeat, or even life and death, the reflex booster will give you the essential edge. Okay, agility. Agility. Okay, my bad. Monocycle breeder. That's the one that lets me... I regenerate with that one. That's kind of useful. Hypertrophy accelerator. Strength. Adrenaline booster implant. AP regeneration bonus for kills. Ooh. Most humans feel the ability that and bleh. Most human feelings and abilities are greatly amplified by stressful situations. The rush adrenaline booster controls and further enhances this effect, pushing you far beyond anything you've ever experienced. Use of synthetic heart in conjunction is recommended for both performance and safety reasons. I don't have a synthetic heart, however, I want that. And what else? Synthetic lungs, they do sound nice, don't they? I mean, just... Because I've used them. I can sprint for longer. I like it. And I can water breathe. Water breathe. And I still only have the one arm, he says. Like, that's terrible. Yes! Excellent! We're stood in Freeside, outside my van. And I'm having cybernetic surgery performed on me. Let's do that somewhere a little cleaner and a bit more personal next time. However...
What's up?
Very useful. Very, very useful. Let's actually have a look at your equipment.
Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
Energy cells and plasma defender. I may have some weapons for you in the van, actually. If it looks like energy weapons are your thing, and it does look like energy weapons are your thing. Ripper. Okay. What about clothing? Wasteland Doctor Fatigues. Yeah, you probably look pretty cool in that, but it's only 1DT, and my guess is your current outfit's better than that. Although... Probably not that much better. Anyway, yes, West Side. Out we go, and we're looking for an abandoned building. And I have no idea which is the best way to go, to be honest. Data. Books place. We could go around Books place and then down, or we could go... See! The map makes it look like this is the most sensible way. Okay, let's use those synthetic lungs. Nice, nice. Oh, yes. They can rebuild him. I am the 6 million caps man. 60,000 caps man at the moment, unfortunately. Oh, and we're right back at the site of... Let's not talk about that either. We have to have a list. We have to have a list of things we're not allowed to talk about or think about. That's one of them. Unless we find the gentleman... in question, and then retrieve our money. that we're not thinking about. Oh, please don't be that building. It's bright. Turquoise? It's going to be that building, isn't it? Oh. Check the map. Nope, it's not. It's going to be... Okay, it's... kind of small, but... Now... this is an area where I often find fiends. Well, they're supposed to be scared to go in that building. So what have we got? Do you know what I would find scary about this building? The fact that apparently it has no windows on two sides. Neither does that. What is that? What is that? Why no windows on two sides? You can't say it was... well, it used to have another building right next to it because it obviously didn't. Well, this is definitely the place, so, yeah. No, wait, here?
Okay,
fine.
Just don't be gone long. I sunburn easily.
You sunburn easily. We'll get you a hat. We will get you a hat. You need a hat. We are a group of hat wearers. Okay. Completed. Scout the abandoned building. Oh. Find the source of the infestation. Is that bugs? There's bugs, isn't it? And more rats. Okay.
Wow.
Fine. Here we go. Up or down? Die already! Alright, let's check upstairs. Vending machine, let's just double check that we don't have. What's that? Sunset Sarsaparilla Star Bottle Cap. Like it. I must check how many of those I've got, actually. Alright, nothing. Okay, let's just loot everything, I suppose. Whilst we're here, wouldn't want anything to go to waste. So far, I'm not seeing anything that would stop fiends coming here. I mean, it's not like they care about the place being dirty and not even sure they'd notice rats. Okay, downstairs, that is almost certainly where the rat infestation will be, I guess. Oh, guys, can you not actually climb off and downstairs? Ant tunnel to the den. How can it be an ant tunnel if it's a bunch of rats? Okay. I'm running around an ant tunnel, killing rats with an axe. This is actually not a normal day for me. Okay, we're getting a larger cavern up ahead. Okay, what the hell was that? Rat matriarch. There is a... There was a rat matriarch. Oh, God. Just... You're a rat! I was about to say run away, but I suppose you're annoyed I've just killed your queen. A rat's matriarchal? Well, I suppose these ones are... Oh, God. Really? Really? Okay, you know what? Okay. Yeah. I'm being... I need a flamethrower. Oh, God. I unfortunately pressed the mouse and got the... Okay. Brilliant. I've leveled up. Oh. On rats. Okay, really? I think we can go back to the axe now. I lied. Okay. Okay, what the... Please tell me I can get the hell out of here. Oh, okay. I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm going to actually have to, use some... God, I'm addicted. Of course I'm addicted. But I'm actually going to have to drug this one out. I'm being swamped. I could also do with some stim packs. Okay. Okay, you don't laugh. Look. Fun. You know what? Can I do this one out? Just... At least I'm not taking as much damage. Oh, for God's sake, just die! Die! Oh, crap, really? A rat of unusual size. A very slow rat. Oh, God. Okay. Really? I need more drugs. I actually need more drugs. I need whiskey. I need Cass's moonshine. I have we taken buff out? I'm taking it now. Damage resistance. And did I take psycho? Probably. And out of curiosity, where the head is out. Oh, for God's sake, no! I'm going to... There it is. Is it that? I'm getting out of here! Are you kidding me? Okay. No wonder the fiends don't want to bloody come in here! Okay. And wait a minute, let me just... I'm doing this to help the fiends. Why am I doing this? This is insanity. Destroy the legendary rat... Oh, for God's sake, you're kidding me. Really? Destroy the legendary rat? Right, fine. Items. Well, we're going back in. Whiskey. Moonshine. book, Grognak the Barbarian. Melee weapon increased by 3. Oh, right, yes, okay. Buff out. Yeah. Medex, why not? Why not? Psycho. Rocket. Rushing water. Slasher. Steady. That's it. Let's have some Sunset Sarsaparilla, because why not? I don't have turbo, though. Okay. Okay. Oh, brilliant. Oh, really? Don't. Oh, for God's sake, just what? Okay. Get out of it, get out of it. Where's out? Where's the out? Where's out? Oh. Your game is too easy. It's too easy. You're overpowered. This game's too easy for you. Give me in. How do I get out of it? I don't. Off of the barber! Hydra. Whiskey. Buff out. Jet. Russian what? Rock. Just everything! Oh, good God! Tell you what, let's just go and shoot all the fiends. That's a much easier way of curing them of their addiction.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding
bells. Oh, God. I leveled up as I exited. Okay. Right. Medicine. Skill determines how many hit points you'll replenish using the stim pack and the effectiveness of Radex and Radaway. Yes, probably still need that to be boosted. Barter explosives. Explosives? I like explosives. Science, yeah. Survival. Okay, I'm gonna round off melee weapons because I like round numbers. And survival at the very least. I've got 9 more points. Let's put those points into... 9 points. What can we put 9 points into? Could do lockpick, finish it off. Now, let's just explosives. Let's get better with explosives. And level 31, what perks? Oh. Tribal wisdom. Your limbs take 50% less damage from mutated animals and mutated insects. That would be useful. Just not really seeing it. That would have been very useful. Art of Pain. This is it. You have overcome an incurable disease, because that's how tough I am. Normal and critical damage you inflict increases as you become more wounded and irradiated. Things that tend to happen to me. I like it. Art of Pain. And let's face it, I'm an expert in that department.
Hey.
along. And they sing, oh, ain't you glad to sing.